Hello everyone, welcome to another hashtag event. This time it's all about animals. And make sure you do your hashtag. I'll have it on the screen. Make sure you do that. Put that in the search description on or search bar on YouTube. And see all of the participants, and there are over 300 this time. You'll never be at a loss for trying to find different art, because everyone's different, everyone's unique. Today I'm working in one of my watercolor journals. I already had this done. However, the center is not going to work for me because I want to place the face of a cat here. I'm looking for my, yes. This is the cat that I want to put down. You can't really see it very well. I got that image from this book. This is toll painting. I was toll painting many, many years ago, and this was from, I'm looking to see, 1999, so you know how long ago it was that I was doing this. So I was looking through some of my old toll paint books, and I found this cat that's on the front page, our front cover, and it's a Christmas book, and you can see that his paws are holding an ornament. It's like he's a sneaky little cat, but I love the look of him. So I'm not doing the paws. Like, I used that face. But I'm not doing the paws or the ornament, just the face. So you can get imagery from anywhere. And I'm using this in my journal. So the one thing I need to do, let's get started. I need to kind of white out just a wee bit in this area right there. Thank you. Thank you.